have it sped up because it's kind of, you know, it takes forever for them to make moves. What's a grandma juke player win last round? That was pretty insane. Lancelot sucked during Cosmo format, but it really sealed the deal in this tournament. Turn them down a little bit. Dude, that trade and orchestrated return is so good. It's better than Blue Eyes playing trade in. Imagine if you could do that with Orca spell and traps. That'd be ridiculous. Just make it a little bit better. Set the field spell. Ding. Gold rare ding. Wait, unless that's ulti. Well, I don't know what's up with the bitrate. It's all weird right now. Ooh, prismatic. It's Babel and Mascarena on your opponent's turn? That's crazy. He's prepping the Phoenix. Oh, it's Thunder Dragon, so. Cerberus? Yikes. Mind control. He's gonna force a link. Long Gracie. Another Galatea. Can he trigger Galatea right there? Another mind control. No. Double ash in hand. Did he set the cyclone? I guess it didn't update yet. Yeah, I did. Wait, no, it's called by the grave. He held onto the cyclone. I guess. Some weird ass sound outside. He's playing Link Karibo. Koba the Grew. Oh, that's a card set right there? I didn't. It's too dark. Does Colossus say it has to be activated? Are they keeping track how many negates it has? Maybe he's just saving that Cyclone for discard father since Thunder Dragon doesn't play back row. Yeah. What is going on?
The air conditioner is fucking up.
I don't know. It's like shaking or something. Another Galatea. Time to summon Ding again. Damn, he barely has anything in his deck now. He's probably just gonna... He didn't cut? Oh, okay. Thought he was about to use return. Oh my god. It's better recycling than Draco. I think I read a Colossus. This game is over, dude. A Lord of Darkness. Oh my god. You're gonna lose it if you do not get a dark right now. Ash it. Oh my god, it's over. What? Gold Sark? They forgot the mandatory. Oh my god. I don't know what the hell was happening. My AC was shaking or something. Maybe it's the wind. I don't know. It's fucking creeping me out. Okay. That was quick. Pranker tops? I mean, pinker tops? Lancia is gonna be good. I guess they both got warnings. But even the judges forgot, so does that really matter? Gold Sark's so good. Get the Thunder Dragon effect. And you get it back again if you don't summon it. With Hawk. Okay, let's get to the next one. Noxter. You stopped Ash. Oh my god, that looks like such an egg, but it's worth. It's like summoning an E-Dragon and then Seven Swordsing it. Mind control. Oh my god. Free Sark. is super poly too. Summon dark, search a dark, allure it away. Summon Aurora. This is so good. This is a good combo right here. Yeah, why didn't he go for Colossus? Maybe he wants a plus next turn with a Super Poly. It's gonna set it. Yeah, he does want a plus next turn. Oh, fuck. This is gonna be pretty good. Lucky he doesn't have his Cosmic. Noxtured. Same symbols. Could still make Starving Venom. He tried to see if he could activate it right away. Gizmek. He can search Trinza. Trinza. I used to play Jinzo when I was running Metal Foe Pendulums. Such a good card. Hashed. You have to super poly now. Can you chain Phantasme? Easy mode. This make us so crazy. Noxter. Time to contact again? Maybe runs two mega fleets. Normal Ash. Oh my god. He has so many resources in hand. Dude, he's really second guessing himself. Yeah, he was really second guessing himself right there. He was trying to figure out how the hell they got a Borosaur. Good thing he didn't move it to the graveyard, because he's lucky on that. Ooh, Unicorn. Chain Phantasma. I was like, oh shit. Should have saved them permanents. Topologic, ooh, baby. Time to do a lot of damage. Dude, mind control, dude. Oh my god. Oh yeah, do a game, son. What? Shit. Colossus. It does have Ash in hand. Because he put it on top deck, right? Oh, rewind, dude. What?
I'm gonna turn off AC.
Nibiru. You could play with Nibiru, dude. Greffer, dude, he's extending so hard right now. He's gonna drop him to beer. Oh my god, dude. Yeah, he just stacked it to the front. Gonna go Mascarena again. All right. Oh, no, no, no. She yikes, dude. There we go. How's he gonna recover that? Like, okay. He's just gonna super poly everything away. Ash on your own turn. What? A loop loop on. Jesus. Oh my God. Oh no. World one. Jesus. Easy mode. He was forced to super poly at that point, but he didn't. The Mice Dragger. Did the Grand Magi guy die? Yeah, I can't use the mice. I guess he only does it when he really needs to. Jesus Christ, dude. So much wind outside. Easy. Attacking it over his own scrap recycler. Did he summon a defense or an attack? Or did he summon on the end phase? Common roll. Common base. Can you only equip what it's called now? The space shuttle that lets you attack twice. Oh, I think you only can equip it to a monster that's not in the main monster zone. Banish it. I might as well ditch the Nibiru, no point in it. Pop the Shizuka. Oh, I hit it. Oh, rolled down. How many spells does he have in Grave? Such a good hit. Yeah, just filling up his grave with spells now to get over everything. I don't see anyone really using drones anyways. How do they even remain it? I always see them ditching it or whatever. They're not using it at all. I think it goes a lot better with Sky Blaster. Couples. It's a free call by the grave right there. You saving it? Oh, this is over. jammed up. Banish anything. Stole it. Attack for game. Using lost one too. Damn, that's a budget play. Top 8 with the budget. Finally, he's comboing, Jesus. Okay. Never mind. Ooh. Once you get the multi-roll, then you just get sent to grave. Uh-oh, here it is. Another monster. How much is that, like 2K? He already has GD Crow, yeah. Well, once you banish this for cost, you can just TD Crow it. anchor. Oh. Another zero. Recycle. Just cycle with Kagari back. And another Shizuka. Just let it go through. Gizmek's gonna lose so much attack though. Maybe he just wanted to steal Gizmek with the anchor, but he just missed out. Attack. Banished him. What is he trying to do? He has like almost no resources. You can always summon Gizmek back. This is generic Link one. Was it the same type? Oh, he may use Crescendo to summon. Oh no, no, no. This is so easy at this point. It's zero attack. Nothing. Why did he set the ash? He could have ashed anything. Did he know he had a call by the grave? He had two ashes. That's why you need Ash and Bell. Unless I'm playing, then I'll double call by the grave you. Why is that card face down? Yes, the link or get rid of it. Oh my god. You have to link now. Ooh, GG. You have to call by the grave right now if you don't. What's the face down? What? What did he have face down? Is it a cyclone? Ooh, it's Joshua Schmidt. Or Gusmeri. He ditched his ash. Joshua's bricking. Oh my god. Oh, we're at a Armageddonite. Ash. Oh my god. Permanence. Mind control. Oh my god. Jesus. Holy. Impermanence, just in case. He's not going to forget about the zone. He's already playing around it. Why isn't he doing anything? Wait, was it in the Phoenix Zone? Let's rewind. It was in the middle. It was in the middle, and that's where he played Foolish Burial. What? And how did Josh not figure that out? Oh, no, no, no. You let it go through. Everyone's in the crowd yelling. Oh, no, no, no. All he has is D.D. Crow. Oh my god. Why did he play around it the first time, not the second time? Oh my god. That was so quick. A 10-minute match. Get that free draw from mathematician. It's gonna set. Oh no, here it comes. It's over. D.D. Crow, this is, that's a call by the grave. Same shit as last one. This is why Call by the Grave is so good. Stolen, yoik. Oh, that's game. That is so game. It's 11-minute match. Germany wins, Pepe laugh. Wow, that's a forehead. Load. Come on, just get into it. Sky Striker. The budget. That's a good hand, dude. Oh, he's starting to. Oh, here's a demise. He's gonna get ashed right now. Stacking God. Bounce the ding. Maybe I should make Sky Striker Draco again. Just, but only Sky Striker spells, no monsters. Get the roll, baby. Another trap. Got one counter on it. Sense Eagle Booster. Impermanence Chain. Oh, I don't know. I think it's a... I'm not sure what's face down. Back to shits. Activate Banish and then set. Nice. Dude, this budget player is so good. Comes a 1,000 knives. Unaffected. I think he has 3 spells. He took 2 of them out. Yeah, it's time to compulse. What does he have? Skeleton? Did he normal? The Harporo, I think he normaled that. Easy bait. Oh, God. Oh, he didn't... Why is Compulse still up? He's going off right here. Still kind of OTK. Set engage. Oh, get wrecked. Free. Who's he gonna send? Oh, upstart. That DT crow looks so good. 315, extra spell. I think it's practically your Kagari now. Another base. Because you're going to send it with a roll. It's a good board clear. Nice. I love doing that combo with Diagram. And Stormforth. Ooh. This budget player is also very lucky. Dr. Dirtnap, thanks for the follow. What is it gonna? Widow Anchor? Steal the Boral Sword before you die. You do another engage. Jesus. Set two. The knight. I'd say the knight's the best card. Nice. I gave up. Jesus. Okay, let's go. Ash and engage. Two engages? What? Oh my god, dude. He's gonna only be able to ash one engage. You can Kagari if he really wants to. He needs to search the afterburners though to get rid of that twin. He has the crescendo. Babel. He's gonna go Mascarina then. He picked up Ray. So many resources, dude. And just area zero the fusion. He's gonna be able to get roll too. Banish Babel. He has every answer in his hand right now. Oh. He's waiting for the third engage. He's lucky he doesn't have Call by the Grave in his hand. I don't even think he mains that card. True jamming waves. There we go. No, that's... Okay, he's not gonna stop that engage. He has to use it on zero now. Or shiz, I guess. Oh my god. Oh my god. Stacker. Double, there can be only one. Yeah, he's just he's saving that for a zero then. Another Ash! Oh my god. We still have those dings, how many spells does he have in Grave? Four? Can still run it over, but he got booster. Another counter. He just searches for the base. Sand base. Maybe it'll get. He could search roll after he recycles it. No, he's holding off. Yeah. He set the only. Okay. Two, there only could be one set. That thing is so gone. What are you talking about? You didn't set the anchor? Okay. Up there now. You turning me into train wrecks? This is a train wreck stream now. Only cozy vibes. He really wants to take the dingray suit. He patches his own car. You fuck up. Clearing his own cards. GG. I know that feeling. You're so close and you lose. Oh, it's so enraging. Sounded like peons cheering from Warcraft. No words. Buying.